up, guys? Shayna here for University TV, bringing you to Gustavus Adolphus College. This campus suffered one of the most expensive school disasters in history back in 1998 when an F3 tornado tore through town. Even with $50 million in damage and classes spent in FEMA trailers, students pushed on and persevered, which is what Gustavus is all about. Let's check it out.
Gustavus Adolphus College is on the bluff overlooking the scenic Minnesota River Valley in the city of St. Peter, Minnesota, 1 hour south of the Twin Cities metropolitan area, with skiing and biking trails close by.
You can just walk into St. Peter because it's so close, which is handy. There's a movie theater, there's a couple restaurants, bowling alley. Monday night's college night's only, I think, $1 right now, so I go there a lot. I can go into Mankato, which is about 15 minutes down the road, and there's a mall there. I can always go into the cities. There's so much to do in Minneapolis and St. Paul.
There are 340 acres of campus, noted for its beautiful landscape and eclectic architecture, with 11 major academic buildings, 13 residence halls, and this on-campus 135-acre Linnaeus Arboretum.
The Arboretum represents Minnesota's three major ecosystems, with every tree native to the state, prairies, forests, and formal gardens surrounding the center, which houses the Environmental Studies program.
This spire stands 175 feet above ground. The cross mounted on top is 6 feet alone. Each side is 112 feet wide by about 50 feet high. The individual panels had to be poured on the ground and then lifted into place. Wow.
Gustavus has over 2,500 undergraduate students, 57% women, 43% men, a student-to-faculty ratio of 12 to 1, and an average class size of 15 students.
I love our students, and I think it's because they're enthusiastic, they're caring, they like challenge, they're bright, and they want to make the world a better place.
The average incoming student looking for admission to GAC has an approximate GPA of 3.6 and an average ACT of 26.
Gustavus is a test option school, along with more than 30 of the top 100 liberal colleges in the U.S. This means that while nearly 80% of all applicants will submit their test scores, those who don't feel that theirs accurately reflects their college preparation can choose not to submit their test scores and will still be considered for admission.
All students will pay nearly $38,000 yearly. This price includes tuition, mandatory fees, room, and board. Gustavus offers 74 majors in 24 academic departments. Some of students' favorites are biology, communication studies, management, political science, and psychology. Gustavus Adolphus State employs 268 tenure-track faculty members, and 86% hold their terminal degree.
The best thing about this place is their faculty, definitely. They are some of the most caring people who really want you to succeed. They want you to learn, and they are always around. Send them an email, call them, and they will come on your time.
My faculty colleagues are here at Gustavus because they want to teach. They also want to do research. They want to be part of a community that they can contribute their talents to. But primarily they're here because they want to teach undergraduates.
Approximately 25% of students participate in the Golden Gusties Varsity Athletics as members of the MIAC. GAC has been nationally ranked in the top 10 for overall athletics and are well known for their excellence in both men's and women's tennis. 85% of students live on campus in one of 13 traditional dorms, 3 apartment complexes, or theme living like substance-free housing, the Carlson International Center, and the Swedish House.
Almost all of our students live on campus, whether that's in apartments or in suites or in residential halls. And that means there's a second curriculum, a curriculum in the classroom and a curriculum outside of the classroom, where students are living and learning 24/7. It's really an exciting place to go to college.
There are over 100 student clubs and organizations at GAC, including academic, performing, and Greek life. Plus, a staggering 75% of students participate in intramural or club teams.
A group on campus called the Campus Activities Board will plan things like discounted rates to go to the Guthrie or Twins game, and they provide transportation.
Being in these organizations really did help me get to know people, and freshman orientation is such a wonderful time for you to begin knowing people and just formulate bonds, and so Gustavus does a really good job of plugging their freshmen into the community.
Over 90% of the pianos here are Steinways. Gustavus is one of only 66 certified all Steinway schools in the country.
If you attend Gustavus Adolphus, you can follow in the footsteps of fellow alums Kevin Kling, Steve Zahn, and Peter Krause, actor best known for his work in 6 Feet Under and Dirty Sexy Money. Seeking a church-related, liberal arts college that looks beyond your statistics, realizing your full potential? Then Gustavus Adolphus College is home for you.
Well, I've got nothing left but to say goodbye.
Bye.